The most rewarding is just kind of doing the work and having it pass and look good, and just kind of surprising yourself with what you can do.
I got into welding just for the simple fact that after I got out of the military, I had no clue what I wanted to do. So I tried being a security guard, started going to school, trying to figure out what I wanted to do, and I had a buddy convince me to try welding out. Started welding and fell in love with it.
We teach everything from basic oxyacetylene welding and cutting and thermal arc gouging to gas tungsten arc welding. I mean, we cover every aspect of welding here for a structural steel entry-level welder to go out into the field and be able to weld.
I love welding because at the end of the day, when I set my tools down and walk away, I feel like I've accomplished something.
Yeah, it's just really fun to like work with the metal and kind of see it, the molten little pool, and control it and just kind of make things with that.
There's a lot of career opportunities in this area, in the shipbuilding industry, in the aluminum boat building industry. I've done everything from work structural steel in Seattle to build locomotives for the railroad industry. And you can do pretty much anything you want if you put your mind to it in this program.
The most rewarding part of the program so far is the fact of accomplishment. Whenever you get done, you feel like you've accomplished something. And also, I guess you could say, is helping other people out as well. You see someone struggling, it's really rewarding to be able to help them out, watch them learn, see that aha moment where they just figure it out all of a sudden, and you know you've had a part in that and helping their learning.
Currently, we have two certified welding inspectors that handle the teaching during the day and the afternoon courses, and a certified welding inspector for night. What sets us apart as a good program is, you know, we're in a good area between Seattle and Portland where there's lots of work in the industry right now, and you can come here, you can get a good education and a solid program at a good cost.